Open Air Day means something to the people of Utah, but it also means something to the people of America, because the pioneers who came here taught other pioneers who went on through the balance of the West. And it is that kind of spirit, the kind of spirit that sees a great problem, but the greater the problem, puts in great effort, the kind of spirit that doesn't blame adversity on somebody else, but tries to do something about it himself. That's what built this state. That's what built America. Just a year ago, on July the 24th, in the middle of the Pacific, on an American aircraft carrier, I welcomed back from the moon three men who had been pioneers in landing on the moon. And as I think today, I can only say that the spirit that took those three men to the moon, the spirit that came here 124 years ago, that kind of spirit has built the greatest country on the earth.